they want. Jeez, you're just lucky.
Why don't you just get good?
Welcome to trying to play Magicka with Slack and Hectic.
Magicka, huh?
Did I say Magicka?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I didn't even notice at all. I'm dumb.
That's a fun game, too.
Alright, Hold on. I need to name myself. Alright, I'm ready.
I'm not.
Yeah, how does it feel? Let me just end the game so that you can't even get your stuff together.
Alright.
Sticks, please. I need one more.
What bone armor is what you start with?
I need one more stick, baby. Thank you. You got it? There's gonna be multiple boars. Oh god. How much HP do you start with?
7.
Oh my god, a chest. Oh my god, a diamond freaking blade. Oh my god, the Zweihander. Oh my god.
Are you serious?
I'm not even joking. Come here and take my bone sword right now. Take my bone sword and take the diamondite axe I'm about to make for you, Mr. Wood Collector.
Alright.
That's the greatest. That was the greatest chest that has ever existed. Alright, I'm gonna need sticks again after that.
I'm surprised you didn't make a diamond sword.
Well, no, we want to make the money out of the diamond.x, and then we can buy a diamond sword. That's why I did that. Sticks again, since I just spent them on making that axe for you.
Can you kill this stupid son of a bitch first?
Sure. I mean, I have a long sword, which is kind of awkward, but... Alright, it's dead. Sticks, thank you. Oh, 20, fine. That works too. Oh my god, what is this freaking block mess? Look at this. I one-shot the spiders at the very least. What is this? How do we get through
here? Alright, see you later, gummy bear.
This is dumb. Oh, we have to stand in between, like, two blocks.
Rockham, I'd say this game is worth the money.
I would definitely say it's worth the money.
Especially now, with it being on sale.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you should definitely get it now. Don't hesitate. If you
it's hard.
Kill your family.
Oh god, I'm dead. Oh.
You died?
Not yet. Almost.
Please don't die.
I have 1 health.
I only have 2 health, though, so... It's gonna be tough to hit this bee. Oh my god. Mom, get the camera, I did it.
But nothing I can gather yet, besides wood.
Why are you hitting stuff with a wooden axe?
Oh.
How long have you been doing that?
A little bit.
Oh my god, I made a diamond axe for a reason, you ass.
Oh shit.
Let me get that.
Right.
I make him the best thing in the game, and he just starts using his wood axe some more. Oh my god. What is wrong with you?
Not paying attention. How many players can be on a server at once? Rock'em 4 can be on.
I mean, I could probably wreck this guy with the
I wouldn't fight him. I would just go.
I have a Zweihander. Of course I'm gonna fight him.
Don't waste such a good seed if you die.
He's dead already. Jeez, you all overestimate right. That enemy. It's really easy to kill.
I'm fighting with my diamond axe right now because it's better than my fucking bone sword.
Yeah. Well, it doesn't do extra damage. Bone sword is better.
Hey, I beat the third stage.
Good job. Hectic.
I hate the Zweihander. It's a broadsword. You can only do so much, Slack.
Give me a second here before I take the bee on.
You want me to drop a potion?
I'm just gonna
drop a potion.
I just used one. Don't.
Grab it. Flew away. You know I'm gonna want that potion back, right? Please do not die. Oh, thank god. I was really scared. Also, let me gather things now, because I got the gatherer bonus.
I got the gatherer bonus, too.
Oh, well, I mean...
Because I have the gatherer's thing on right now.
Oh, I guess.
So I could get random items, too.
Well, you bought it? Good. Why are you not mining the trees, Slack?
Mining the trees?
Yes.
Apparently, cutting something is now mining.
I don't care what you say. I'm my own person, and I can use my own language.
Alright, let me go back and cut down the trees.
You forgot to, because you were in... We're OP mode. We still need to make money, because we don't have any. Man, that was such a good chest. That was the best chest ever.
Let me just double check over here. I think I got everything. Nope. Couple small
Did
trees.
You get any? Okay.
I got nothing. I got a few actually,
well, I don't
just
have
not all.
Do left on this level, so I'm just gonna go.
Did
yeah.
you get any spider webs?
You were using your wooden axe on. I got 4 spider webs.
So. You can make a net, and there's definitely bugs on this level, but whatever.
All right, I'll grab some bugs, and then once the scourge come through,
I think we're good.
Once the scourge come, I'll start rushing back.
Yeah, there's nothing on this level besides bugs. A pig. What does this attack do? What? Crazy jump. I got a crazy
yeah. I have that one too. It kind of sucks. I wish I got the axe. Firebug, not bad.
I'm like going back.
I'd like to get the ice Wyhander, but...
Yeah, no wonder why
God,
I didn't get
this.
This
fucking rock mess is dumb.
Alright, I'm good.
I'm not, because of these stupid rocks. It's unreal.
That...
Okay, and there's one more bug over here, but there are boars. I'll be fine. Alright, I'm heading back.
I have a lot of sticks.
I wonder why.
I kind of want to see what an archery build would look like.
I guess. I mean, you kind of saw it with me. It was pretty effective, I won't lie.
What if you made,
unless we have the archery set up.
We shouldn't ever go to the volcano, ever. That's basically...
I mean, if we have range, I mean, those dragons were actually pretty easy to kill once I started using my arrows, but...
I need to look at chat more. Is this... Everybody says I need to look at chat more. I'm sorry. I miss you.
Hey, Slack, can you, give me, like, some of the woods that I can, buy some stuff for myself?
And Godzilla.
Oh, this store is crap. The only thing there is a pick, and I'd like to have that.
Golden pickaxe?
Yeah. If you wanna...
Godzilla and Rock,
since I have
join.
The miner's cap, I need to be mining the stuff.
Yeah,
can
hang on.
Can you buy it for me?
Yeah, hang on.
Do you have any ironite?
No.
Alright.
Here.
I caught it. Mom, get the camera.
Do I need anything else? Not really.
Would you like fries with that?
No.
Oh. Do you have any potions?
No.
That's what there was, like, none of on that level. There were no slimes or anything.
Or anything to gather.
There are a few things that I saw here and there for gathering, but there was still pretty much
It was all mushrooms. I hate how you get mushrooms, too. I wish it was all just herbs.
Basically. So let's hope we can find some diamondite.
Oh, I'm starving. Do you have any coal?
No. I just sold all of it, but
I'll eat some raw meat then, I guess.
It's good for you.
There you go.
Oh good, a pirate boss. Exactly what we wanted, right? Right, Slack?
Just avoid him.
I wanna kill him.
He's really powerful.
I know, but I've killed him before.
Like, I maybe, was unloading on him with the fucking jelly sword and not killing him.
Let me see if I can get a bug, a fire
just
bug.
Don't.
And if I get
just...
the fire's Y-hander, if I get the fire's Y-hander, it'll be easy.
Still need mana for it.
Yeah, I'll just not always be... I'll go back and forth so that I can restore mana after attacking him for a while.
If you're really serious, I have some mana potions. I can give you a couple.
I want to kill it. Why not, right?
Oh, there's a gold thing here.
Oh yeah, I need to begin. I'm still in, like, you don't need to mine anything but diamond mode.
You need to mine things. It's like, okay. I need to chop down trees.
I keep forgetting, because I'm thinking that we have full iron and full diamond stuff, and I'm like, why should I mine normal rocks? Just like you were mining things with your wooden axe. Oh, that was really funny. There is another chest over here, I shit you not. Key, a bone, and a gold bar. Not as good, but still. I'll take a chest any day. Hectic 2014.
Should make a net.
Damn it.
Oh, come on.
I hate slimes with my tiny sword. I can't deal with them because of how big the attack time is. You're fine, right? You have HP?
I have 4 HP.
Yeah. I'm not sure if you noticed, but I had 1 HP. Okay, I have the ice bug.
Here.
Should I make an ice Zwyand or whatever? Should probably make a fire one for the later levels.
Hang on. Why is this not working?
What's not working?
The combine thing, there we go. Sometimes, like, if you try to do the combine thing, it just...
Thank you. You want the you want an ice gem to make a staff into?
I'm okay for now.
Alright.
Well, I just want my inventory as empty as possible so I can just stack wood.
Yeah, that's true. We should probably get as much wood as possible. So we can just buy diamondite stuff. Tools anyway, we can't buy. I wish you could buy the armor.
Yeah, that'd be sweet.
Another one of the big dragon bosses. I'm gonna kill another
Jesus.
One.
Jesus. Please don't die.
See, you overestimate them. They're really easy to kill.
So much wood.
Whatever you say, man. I'm gonna quote you on that. I guess I'm not gonna fight that pirate thing. Ugh. What a bummer.
He's got so much health.
I know. I could have taken it though if I just, you know, put the gem on the thing. I just want to get a fire, so I end her. Well, I'm done. Whenever you're ready to finish the level, you can get over here.
Did you capture all the bugs? No, there's like 5 bugs around, but whatever.
Really? Oh, well then I'll head back. We have time.
There's a couple bugs at least.
Where are they?
One's to the left, right there.
Well, you are right. Of course, it's right on top of a block. Ah, Thunderbug. I don't want that. Are you sure there's another one?
I don't know. I thought there was, but maybe not. There's a... let's see. Man, my inventory is so full right now. Too much wood.
There's a rock over here that I forgot to mine because I'm a genius. But at the very least, I'm starving.
Let me just do this. Ow. No more space for things. Well, I'm just gonna leave the last trees then.
Let me pick it up.
Come on.
Let me get the stuff from the last few trees.
There's only one tree. Fuck it, it's tiny. Come on, I have more. I have, like, my entire inventory is full of 99 stacks of wood. Come on. I'm starving here.
What's wrong?
Starving here.
Is there a problem?
Get in the door. It's done. Thank you. Ooh.
All right.
Diamond sword.
Black, get over here.
Second. Let me just. Yep.
Slack, here and here.
No, hang on.
Get over here quickly before it despawns.
I don't have room in my inventory for anything. Hold on.
Fine, I'll pick it up. Jeez.
All right, give me. I have two room in my inventory.
Only two things. You know you can talk to these guys and walk away from them and still do stuff, right? Do you have that diamond sword?
Yep.
Hey, yes, that's fine since I have this Zweihander. How's your money situation doing?
Oh, 2,500, 2,900.
And I'll give you my gold one.
That's fine. Here.
Hold him. Alright.
I need some food, I'm starving.
I have one cooked I can give you one cooked chicken.
Hang on, I can make two cooked meat.
Alright, go ahead then.
We just need to farm up some meat after this.
Give me that diamond pick.
Why are you not eating it? Eat it. Oh.
Alright, and I'll give you the gold pick. You can have that.
Oh yeah, diamond sword time.
I'd like to get myself a diamond sword later for smaller enemies. Because Zweihander is just such a pain in the ass sometimes. When it comes to the little dudes coming at me. Oh, we have to. Oh, there's a block, hold on. Oh, I can't. Oh, fuck you, go for the other one. Wow, you killed them all before they even could move.
Damn it, crappy. Special attacks.
Oh shit! Ow! Wow! Ow, jeez!
Careful.
That hurt. All right, I got the axe ability, so I guess that might help us maybe a little bit.
Hopefully, I can gather on this level. I need some potions to farm.
Guess what?
What?
Firebrand.
Nice.
It happened.
Why'd you go with Firebrand instead of, like, ice?
Because, fire can attack from a really long distance as opposed to ice. And on a dragon level, I'm gonna want that. Oh, dude. The pigs, when they walk past the, beehive, their heads pop out from the beehive, but you can't see their body. That was pretty funny. My fire bolts do 20 damage right now. That's pretty insane.
I keep picking the attack, the red attacks to try to get the axe, but I never get it.
Well, after you do 3, you're guaranteed to get it. Whoa, what was that?
That was my jump attack, yeah.
That was pretty good. Good job. Alright, let me grab this. Oh my god, another beehive, what the hell? Oh, I quit for 236. Yeah, I already do 100 damage, so. I do 118. Fuck off! Are you getting the wood? Yeah, you're. I am getting super lucky with the gathering recently.
You've been gathering?
Yeah.
Scum! I have the double gathering trait.
Well, you haven't been gathering, I'm sorry.
You gotta point it out to me if you see it. I didn't see it.
Oh, yeah, damn it.
You scumbag! I also have the gathering hat that lets me get random items.
Oh, by the way, I do have gathering, so don't worry about that much. I have the gathering trait.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
By the way, my diamond pickaxe is about to break. Oh, it broke.
Over here, there is a piece of plant. It is to the left of the fourth fucking beehive on this level.
Thank you. By the way, my axe broke.
Four. Oh. Well, you can buy another one.
Where?
Oh, when we get to the area. I don't
shrooms,
mean now.
Fucking shrooms, of course.
Yeah! Get wrecked, Dick! My hectic! Alright, we have 3 options and none of them are forest.
I'm back to using a wooden axe.
Do you want to use a, do you want an ice staff?
I don't care. Oh shit. Which way do we go?
I have 2 ice bugs. Go grab those. I think, I guess. Go.
I have full inventory. Shit, hold on. There we go. What does the key do anyway?
I think there might be a locked chest somewhere in the game. I don't know where it is exactly.
So much wood.
I mean, I know you like that kind of stuff. Can I have some sticks? 10 sticks, preferably. Need a guy that works too. You're allowed to give me less than 99 slack, just reminding you.
Are we ready?
I vote ice area.
Okay. I'm gonna actually take a quick break. I'll be right back, everyone. Just hang on for 2 seconds. Hectic, feel free to self-advertise while I'm gone.
Everybody follow me. twitch.tv/hecticxxx9001. It's proven that if you follow twitch.tv/hecticxxx9001, that you will become more gorgeous. Check it out at science.org.com to see the study. Motor, we need to entertain the masses. We're not doing very good.
I can't entertain, though!
Everyone, you're all really pretty. Go do things and stuff that make you look prettier. Oh, wait, you can't. You couldn't be any prettier than you are right now.
Hectic.
Less than 3, hectic. Is there a problem? Did I do it wrong?
Yes. You.
Oh. Oh. Okay.
Feelings are hurt.
Crack after that, I can't love you anymore. Why I no stream? I might stream later. What time is it? If I'm gonna stream, it's probably gonna be an hour and a half from now. Hey, Slack's audience. I'm gonna poke Slack. Let's just shove it up his butt.
Really?
And the release.
Hello.
Hey Slack, how is your body being defied? I mean, what?
Hello, Slack.
Slack, give me, two sticks. I need to make you an iron axe so that you're getting enough stuff.
Do you want two or 99?
I want two. No, I want 99, actually. Give me 99. Give it. 99. 99. 99. Yay! Alright, here's an iron axe for you. Ooh-ah.
Iron.
That's the best we can get right now.
Bullshit.
You know what's bullshit? I don't even have a golden shield right now. It's insane.
I have iron shit. All I have is a diamond sword.
Well, I mean, you're saying all you have is a bad thing.
Do you need anything else? In the shops?
No, I don't.
Okay.
There should be more rare ores on these levels, though, because they're more difficult.
They suck.
You swallow.
Yeah. No, I do not.
Well, I mean, you're swallowing food right now, aren't you?
I'm a ladylike. Also, I'm eating chocolate.
Oh, well now I want chocolate, thanks.
So good.
Oh my god, what a good start.
What is that?
We got an archer's ring, which is no good for either of us. And
I'm gonna equip it anyway.
No, it lowers your HP and increases your dexterity.
You fuck that.
Like I said, it's not good for either of us.
Why would it lower your HP? That's lame.
So there's a jelly sword, but I mean it's worth it with a jelly sword.
Are you catching the bugs here?
Do I need to?
I guess not.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I mean, what are we gonna do? Equip it on as a Y-hander? Oh wait, don't have one yet. Once we get you one, we definitely need to grab some bugs for you.
I didn't get the axe throw with my level 3 red thing, by the way.
Really? Did you get all three reds?
Yep.
Maybe there are four abilities, maybe I'm wrong.
I think there are.
I could swear. Ooh, ice boss.
Oh god.
You might want to move out of the way while I kill this guy, okay? Ooh, got hit by a snowball. I win.
Get him over here.
He's dead.
Oh, okay.
I do over 100 damage, you gotta remember that. Things are gonna go down pretty quickly.
Oh god, what is that guy?
He's just a. Oh, ow. Well, if I'm not dumb, he's not that difficult.
I'm dumb.
You are. I'm glad you finally realized that.
I didn't finally realize it. I've known it all along.
Oh, okay.
She just didn't want to admit it. Till now.
I admitted it plenty of times.
Oh, well, good.
Where have you been?
With your inner self.
When you grow up, you will be too.
Oh my god, another one of these stupid ice guys, and I'm also with a bunch of other enemies, which helps.
Well, good luck. I'll just be here. Cutting down trees.
Hey, that's your job. He's dead. Why aren't you cutting down trees?
I'm dodging snowballs right now.
She's not saying mining trees.
Don't say anything about your mom.
Just dodging snowballs. Oh, that hurt. What cracked up? What are you talking about, cracked up?
Oh my god, there are four of them. There's two of them down here. What the heck? This game is so racist. Ow, they do lots of damage though. This is sucky. Alright, let me deal with this. There's two of them down here.
Really, wait, I could have hit him with my jump attack.
Down here. What the hell? Oh my
careful,
god.
Careful.
Oh my god. There's too many of them. There shouldn't be three all in the same spot. Like, what the hell? Okay, they're all dead now, but jeez. That was stupid. Oh yeah, you like these guys? Here, have two. No, wait. Three of them. Oh my god. I'm terrible.
Wait, let me hit that.
Oh my god, chest. Let me open the chest and,
gold.
I'll try and give it to you. Yeah, there's no Y-hander or anything like that. Get wrecked!
Wait. Yeah.
God, you gotta do everything, don't you, Slack? There's another one of those fucking bosses. I'm gonna.
Did you do that, Hectic?
Did I do what?
In chat.
No, that was me.
Oh.
No, I didn't do that. All right. Well, I'm at the end, and I vote that we go to the autumn wood door.
You didn't kill the bunny.
Did you?
Yep.
You fucking.
You dropped meat.
How could you?
It's hard to chop down trees when there's snowballs coming at you.
Oh, sorry, I'm only killing every single boss on this level.
All the wood. Oh, my axe broke. Alright, I guess I'm done.
I vote this door.
Okay.
Diamond tools, please. Oh man, this place is shitty. There's only an iron axe for sale.
Wow.
I know, right? Can I have one stick or 99 if you'd like? Or 50. Oh, that's not the right place. This is like the worst town ever.
Yeah, it's not great.
You needed a shield, right?
Yep. Where is it?
Come get it.
Thank you.
No problemo. Sako-san.
What's Cracktop talking about?
Nothing. I didn't do anything to you while you were gone. What?
Does Hectic need to be banned?
I didn't touch you inappropriately. With a bloody sword.
Hectic, I'm gonna ban you.
I didn't go like this for a while.
Slack you, Hectic.
Slack you, son, you slack.
Slack you, Hectic.
Slack you, flew. Yeah.
Get slacked on.
I have an idea. Man, that attack is so good. I hope everyone can get that attack.
Fuck
man,
you.
Wouldn't it be great if you had that attack? I love you, Slack. So hard to time this, like,
will you break some of these things so we can get some coal?
Sure. I mean, you can get coal yourself with the gold pick just fine. In fact, you should be able to get two from rocks.
I don't have an axe. So...
why didn't you get an axe?
Because I'm dumb.
Oh.
I have almost 5,000 gold. I don't need one. I can buy anything. I can buy anything either of us need on the next level.
Alright. Oh my god. Oh, that was really weird. There was a tree with, like, two pieces of meat sticking out of it, and I thought it had arms.
Give me coal, damn it. I need to cook some meat. I'm starving.
I have coal. I'll just give you two fire starters. Slack. Come here. Take it.
There you go.
Oh.
Slack, you might need to scroll down because you're on your chat because it's got the bar of scrolling on it.
I said that a while ago when Slack decided not to fix it.
It's
cat is keep saying it.
Yeah, it's
been it scrolled all the way down. It scrolled all the way down. It's
well,
scrolled.
Then your
capture's wrong. Can you just place a fire?
Well, wait. I'll wait until the.
It's only the
bottom line of chat that's cut off.
I know, but it still bothers like everyone.
Well, it's got the white side too.
Yeah, I can get rid of that.
Slack, I gave you fire starters. Put them down.
Oh, we're gonna do this right now?
Yeah, I want to cook it now. I'm kind of low on hunger too. I mean, we have two, so if we need two later, then we can just go ahead.
There we go.
What the hell? I used my axe tag and it just didn't do anything. Alright, well that worked a bit, I guess.
It makes you cry every time, cracked up. Alright, I'll fix it in a second. Just hold your horses.
Right.
You kill that fucking scumbag.
This axe attack is so good. Man, I wish everyone had this axe attack. That would
I know, it is so good.
Man, wouldn't that be great if you had that axe attack? Man, I'm so glad I have it and you don't.
At
least I have this attack.
Let me use my axe. You can't handle that.
We're gonna die.
Don't die.
I have one health.
Oh my god. I'll deal with him.
I ate meat and pooped in self-defense.
Welcome to the Slack stream. Where we eat moop, meat and poop.
We eat moop in
in
meat.
Moop. Really?
We eat moop and pee in self-defense. Oh my god. Autumn wood time.
Oh gosh.
We never speak of this.
Oh gosh.
Oh, such
my god,
crap.
The stores are terrible.
Diamond pickaxe.
Is a diamond pick. And mine's not going anywhere anytime soon, so we don't even need it. Yo, Slackaroo.
What?
I have that for you.
You want the Ironite?
I guess I could make some into arrows.
Here, pit. Pick tick.
Here, pit. It.
Blah, blah, blah.
Pit what? Pit what? What were you saying?
I just gave you shit. Shut up. I'll buy this golden axe.
Yeah, we need another axe, I guess.
That's pretty much all I need.
Alright.
Hold on, I'll fix the damn chat, because everybody's bitching about it.
It's bad, Slack. Hold on, let me turn on some lights. And I'm gonna grab a drink too.
There, now the whole chat's on the screen and the little white bar is gone.
Yeah.
Jeez, you guys are so Mr. Complainy Pants over here. Hey, Arsene, how are you? Welcome. Or, Axene. Man, good viewer count today. Everybody enjoys the Magisite. As I take my hand off the mouse and the camera just goes all over the place. There we go.
Did you fix it, Slack?
Mm-hmm.
Good job.
Does it look better?
So much better.
Huh, the guy said it's dangerous to go alone and buy something.
Yeah, I've seen that a few times.
Alrighty.
I almost reached you.
Alright. Sorry, I'm eating it.
How far I've made it.
I'm eating a snack right now.
That's fine, I'm just gonna keep going. I'm like halfway through the area. Aww.
Mmm.
Well, good job. You're the best this game. You are dead too. So what you get for eating?
I wasn't prepared for that.
Oh man. Alright.
I need more potions.
So do I.
We need some fucking forest levels.
Yeah, we kinda do.
Or the shops need to sell potions, damn it.
Oh, and we need someone to be gathering things. I don't remember if someone said that. Also, I just got 2 jelly blades.
I've been trying to gather things, but I haven't gotten much on these levels.
I just got 2 jelly blades, so if you'd like one of them, I can give you one.
Okay.
I also just use that axe attack. That axe attack is really good, man. What if you had it? Wouldn't that be great, man? I'm so glad you don't, though.
I died.
Oh my god. Look at all the stuff it just killed.
Oh well.
Oh man, that was great. There you are. Been gathering trees, I see. Good boy. Here, I'll give you your jelly blade now. There you go. Oh my god, the axe attack is so OP. Thank you. Ooh, that's good timing. Hold on. It's almost right. Oh, that's really good. That's gonna be useful. Oh fuck. Do you have any HP stuff whatsoever? Oh, I can make one actually. Also, when you are gonna make a fire, I'd like to also be in the fire. In the fire. Alright, there's a forest level that we can go to. Which is pretty great. It's the right thing to do, Godzilla. It's the right thing to do. How much money do you got, Slack? Or just keep eating your scumbag. Slack, can you drop some sticks for me? Oh, this store is so bad. I'm gonna grab the diamond sword just so that I can have a small weapon, but oh my god, it's terrible.
I have 3 characters unlocked now. Yay!
Victory. Do you have the Huntress yet?
No, I only have Bandit, Enforcer, and Commando.
So, like, you need the chest piece and the shield for gold armor, right?
Yep. How the heck do you even get the...
Grab him. To the left.
Need to get some health potions.
I only have a small one, but we have a forest coming up, so that should help.
Hopefully.
Do you have any fire starters?
Yep. Can I make a fire?
Can you put one right here? Because I need to cook 36 meat, and then I'll be good for like the rest of the game, basically. Alright, well, I'm ready. I'll probably stick to using a diamond sword for the forest, since the enemies are weak.
Once we get the penguin or whatever.
Yeah, the pirate. I just call it the pirate. It's called Parsi, I think. Off to a great start.
Oh!
Oh my god, are we gonna die in the forest? Let's not die in the forest, please. Well, this is just a shit spawn. I think we're good for Goldium. I don't think we need any more, do we?
Nope.
Since you got the armor set. So I just need to mine Diamond Knight now, so that's pretty great. Yeah, I should be using my Diamond Sword. You know, do the thing that I was just talking about.
Spider webs.
Herbs, I can finally start healing.
Got a chest, but with nothing good in it.
Alright. Yeah, make sure we tell each other about the chests. Since they're pretty major. I just want you to get a Zweihander. Or whatever it's called.
Zweihander, I think?
Yeah, something like that. Oh, I one-shot boars, huh.
Saw that, yeah.
Oh, it's so nice attacking tyking faster.
Tyking.
you can tell that I'm getting tired, because less and less words are being pronounced correctly.
A tyking.
I'm a tyking.
Oh, well, not much of a choice there.
Well, I mean, should we go to the red one, the red one, or the red one? Let's put it up to a viewer. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna make a straw poll real quick, alright?
Really? Goofy.
Alright, everybody, cast your vote at this straw poll. Tough choice, isn't it?
Yep.
Don't take that. I'm just, I said don't take that, you bastard. I don't want to go in this one.
Yeah.
Okay, so far, five people, everyone in unison has voted, fuck you, I'm Spider-Man. There's a Diamondite Axe over here, so if you're still doing that, you should, pick that up.
I'm not doing that.
Five votes for that one.
Hey, can I have, some sticks? I only need four, but I'd appreciate 99.
I actually don't have any. I didn't chop down any trees at all.
Well, good. The next level, I guess. Just chop it.
Why would I? I don't need anything.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, I just want to get arrows for later on when we have all to face right, dragons and crap. I should also be getting the Ironite.
Ironite.
That's what it's called.
I run.
Is there a problem? That fuck you. I can say what I want to say.
I mean, I know you live in the South, but... OMG Scoots.
Cap HD.
I'm getting better at this game.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
And how did I get to low, age 7 or 8, was it?
How'd you get to age 7? It's not that hard. You just grew up.
How do you do that?
Wow.
Oh my god. I wish the sheep on this level, like, I wish all the-
Why don't you use your axe throw, bro?
It isn't charged yet, I'm about to, though. There you go. Ouch. Ooh. Why does that effect help me, too? That's kind of odd. Maybe it's an area effect and I was close enough. Start gathering things since you're so intent on me not doing
seven
that.
Seven votes for the
Are there votes for anything else?
Nope.
Of course not. Slack, I like
job, everybody. You expect anything less?
No, I didn't. It's too bad we didn't go through the fuck you, I'm Spider-Man. Don't drop down.
Hey, there's a diamond one.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get that in a second. Let me just deal with these guys first, though. Since you're gonna be a pain in our ass.
Like yellow strats, I'm trying to distract him. Here you go.
Alright, I'm gonna go get it now. Wasn't very many, but whatever.
There's more gold over here.
I have all the things to gather, by the way.
I was just trying to...
Oh, I got glitched. Can you come help me?
What happened?
Something lagged and an enemy wasn't where I thought it was, and it teleported onto me.
Oh.
Well, this isn't gonna end well for you.
Oh. Still alive. Just barely, though.
How much HP?
2.
I have 1. Oh, I'm gonna heal, though. Alright, I vote never volcano and still red.
God. We need some forest.
I think they're not gonna be around. Wow, wait, choose my door. Ass.
To go on my door. Look at all the chickens.
The shops are terrible. Oh my god.
Old chickens, though.
I mean, you're not wrong, but I don't need food anymore. I haven't needed food since the war.
What?
What?
Yeah, shitty shops.
I think I just get good items. Really good items.
Brazil, if we don't have any volcanic areas, then yeah, we'll be fine. We just have to reach District 20, right? We're at, what? Zone 5? What district are we at?
We'll see after we go through the door.
Oh, okay.
I'm out of potions, by the way.
So am I. I've been out for a while. Which is bad. Very, very bad. I like how you're eating in real life and in game.
Double food hype.
Yep.
Need more diamondite. Fuck! Fuck! Hiya!
Don't die, Hectic.
Dude, my axe does 129 damage. That's amazing.
Should let me grab some of that XP sometime.
Never. We share it a little bit, if you pay attention.
There we go. Just leveled up again. Dude, I should use some magic. I have huge magic.
I have 28. What do you have?
Well, not that much. I have 17.
But I have huge magic. Well, fuck you, I have more. I'm kind of getting this timing down a little bit, which is nice. You know what I don't have down?
Fuck that guy. What?
Health potions. I have none. Zero.
Me neither.
Zilch. Nada.
Basically.
So don't die.
Well, I mean, I was planning on dying, but now that you've told me not to.
Oh, hey, diamond.
Yep. Oh, sweet.
That's a great item to have on the first level.
Well, I'm pretty set now because I have a 12 diamondite, so I'll be able to get the set going after this level.
Hectic, we're going to a dungeon.
Is there no choice?
Mm-hmm.
Sake, I have 3 HP. Everything I have 4. Will kill me.
I have 4. We're so fucked.
I have okay. Happiest mask and
dungeons,
sacrificial dagger on the first level stage.
Dungeons are pretty much just fine. But if we spawn and there's this thing that looks like a Grim Reaper, we have to run.
Slack!
Hmm?
Stop crinkling whatever the heck it is.
Sorry.
So it's like, if we see a giant reaper, don't even try and fight it. Just run the hell away.
Got it. Fight the giant reaper.
Okay, good. I'm glad you understand. I just want to know what this mystery key does. Let me look that up on the wiki real quick. Also, 8 people have voted for Huck You, I'm Spider-Man.
I don't know yet, Godzilla. Motor. Please.
What?
I command. You guys all stop with the command spam. Thank you.
I don't know what the mystery key does. There's nothing on it. All right. Well,
it's mysterious.
We're gonna do this, I guess. I wish you could buy potions, like, please.
You can. It's just random.
I mean, yeah, but it's really uncommon.
Yep.
Ugh, we have to, like, never die, or we have to just slop off and dying.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe, hold on, maybe, if I get lucky, one more HP. Yes!
What?
I'm not 5 health.
How'd you get lucky?
Oh, we should just sit here and starve for a bit, so we can eat.
Oh, yeah. We could do that.
The pro strats are real.
Oh god, the lazy strats. That's okay, because I can eat in real life while we're doing that.
You're not wrong.
Flecky-san.
Slack you.
Well, not very nice.
You deserve it.
I think I'm more addicted to Risk of Rain than I am Isaac now, even though I have to use Isaac keys.
Slack, please.
Even look, play, right? Top head.
Hmm?
Don't chase.
It takes way too long.
I don't know what you're talking about. Let's just start swinging our weapons, see if that helps. Oh, way to kill someone, you jerk. I'm sorry, I was swinging my sword to get hungry and I accidentally killed you. You're so mean. All these innocent people and you're just walking up to them and killing them.
They deserve it. Especially that old lady. That sucks, Shadow. Sorry to hear that. The guy said I'm hungry, so I killed him. That's the appropriate response.
You're hungry. Here, let me remove your stomach. That won't happen anymore.
You're not hungry anymore. I helped.
Yeah. You're not hungry anymore. What we need to be is hungry. Whatever. I don't care. Let's just die. My best bet. Oh my god, I'm dying. My best bet is just holding the Zwei, the firebrander. Is that what it's called? The firebrand, and just throwing my axe at things. There are lots of mimics, but lots of chests on this stage.
Hmm.
Oh, an archer! Okay. I've already gotten some crazy stuff. An emerald combat axe, apparently. It's not very good, though, so...
There's another chest right there.
Yeah, and there's some special fabric that a guy dropped. Oh, he dropped a diamondite bar, Jesus. This place isn't half bad. Oh, Slack, Sway Hander. If we can get some gems for you, we can get you hooked up with a pretty solid Zwei Hander.
Sweet.
Alright, that's assuming we live through this, which is a big assumption. Now, this is a real chest, go ahead and get that. Let's try and divide up the chests since there are going to be a lot. Let me deal with this guy. I have distance attacks, so let me deal with the guys from a distance. Oh, this spike ball nonsense. Well, take all the stuff, Slack. Go ahead.
I was trying to avoid getting hit by a block.
Oh, okay.
Or a spinning thing of death, I should say.
We might survive.
Might?
Okay. Oh, there's an archer down there. That's scary. And he's next to spike balls. So let's just go over that archer. Just don't get hit. We can't. We have to attack him. Fuck. Oh. Please heal me.
What hit you? The archer? Oh, shit.
Yeah, the archer. He doesn't attack very often. You can heal me between his attacks. And plus, the shot should hit me and not you. Especially if you stand to the right. Oh, well, maybe not. I don't know.
Oh, God.
You're fine. How am I gonna... just try and go past it? Here. The timing's right if you go right then. And I'll kill him for you. Oh, okay. Here's another chest. I got an obsidian sword. It gives you lots of different benefits. I'm gonna replace my diamond sword with it. I have 30 total health now. Alright,
there's a guy over there.
Yeah, I'm gonna... Did that work? Did it work?
Nope, oh, missed him.
Oh, we can go down here, though. Let me use my axe. Don't go through. And those two chests are both real. Neither of those are mimics, so...
There's like five chests right here.
Actually, I really would rather kill the enemy up top, because that looks like it can shoot. So I'm gonna go for the axe attack again. That looks like a hit.
Yep.
Okay, that's dead. Now we just have to wait. No, just let me do this.
Nice.
I like how the game shakes when I attack like this.
Doesn't do it for me.
Oh, well, it sometimes shakes for me. Okay, this timing is messed up.
Oh!
No. Oh, God. Oh,
just no. Attack. Oh.
Okay, heal me. Heal me!
One sec, alright.
You should be invincible while it happens. Oh god, one of those guys. Oh! Slack! Get me! If we live, this is gonna be incredible. There are so many chests, oh my god. Okay, there's an archer over there, I'm gonna kill him. The guys on top, don't even mess with them. Unless we can hit them from a distance, it's not worth it.
I'm scared right now.
I am too. Hold me.
Oh.
I'm trying to get a bug for you. Did you pick up the bug?
Oh yeah, I did. The fire bug?
Yeah. Okay, this is messed up. I'm like... Oh! The end of the level! We made it! Oh my god.
I can't... God, getting through this, though. How did you do that?
I'll show you. Oh, well...
Will you, though?
Oh god! The enemy! Just jump on top! Jump on the top area! What are you doing? I'm scared. No! The exit was just to the right!
Well...
I unlocked a class at the very least. I'd like to check that class out before we do anything.
I got the Dwelf, finally.
Oh man, you shouldn't have told me how to do that part. I shouldn't have even tried to do it again. Alright, let me see. What's this new class I got?